Of the House, because members of the House will be put into various functional committees to support with the requisite expertise in the effective administration of the House to achieve greatly to benefit the region and Mother Ghana. As a human institution, one cannot rule out challenges. However, with the formidable leadership of the House, I'm convinced of eliminating or reducing the challenges in matters affecting chieftaincy and continuous improvement in the general well-being of the House and the region. Our revered chiefs, let me remind members that the Savannah Regional House of Chiefs is the optimum of tradition and culture in the region. I therefore urge all members to carry the tradition and culture as the Calvary Cross and marshal forces around it to further grow with perpetual sustainability for onward transfer to the generation yet unborn.